stick your cock up her ass, you motherfucking worthless cocksucker.
Be silent.
In the face of the enemy,
that you have no power over.
And the son of the Lord would be powerless to harm her.
Your mother sucks cocks in hell, Paris, you faithless swine.
Come on to me.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let us pray. Holy Lord, almighty Father, everlasting God, and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who once and for all consigned that fallen tyrant to the flames of hell, who sent your only begotten Son into the world to crush that roaring lion, hasten to our call for help, and snatch from ruination and from the clutches of the noonday devil this human being, made in your image and likeness. Strike terror, Lord, into the beast, now laying waste to your head. Let your mighty hand cast him out of your servant, Reagan. So he may no longer hold captive this prison. He's due to make in your image, and to redeem for your son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit.